On today's TADA Korea, we talk about singers holding end-of-year concerts and the sequel of the documentary film Don't Cry for Me Sudan being released. With the end of year approaching, many singers are holding end-of-year concerts. In particular, singer Psy, known for his great stage presence, has once again caught public attention for his high ticket sales. This and more in today's cultural news.
The year-end holiday season is always full of concerts and performances. Singer Psy will also stage a year-end concert. Ticket pre-sales for Psy's concerts soared as soon as they began, and the singer even personally thanked his fans. Psy posted on social media a photo showing that his concert pre-sales ranked number one, alongside a thank you message. Psy's year-end concerts, called All Night Stand, are popular for their long-running time and unconventional performances. This year, Psy's year-end concert will be held at the Seoul Olympic Park Gymnastics Stadium from December 20th to the 24th. Fans hope that other artists from Psy's management agency, which he founded early this year, including singers Hyuna and Jesse, will also make an appearance at the upcoming concert. A sequel for the documentary film Don't Cry for Me Sudan about the late Catholic priest Lee Tae-seok is to open soon. Father Lee Tae-seok died in 2010 at the age of 48. He led charity activities in a village called Tonch in South Sudan. The sequel will be released next January to mark the 10th anniversary of his passing. When the film was just released in 2010, it made headlines and drew 440,000 viewers nationwide, quite a feat for a documentary film. Its sequel will include Lee's interview and the last moments of his life. The upcoming film was directed by Kang Song-ok, who produced a documentary about the late Cardinal Stephen Kim Soo-won. Anchor Lee Geum-hee did the narration.